when you coach a passive aggressive player, you have to realize what they like to do. They're defensively minded to a breaking point. So when you coach them, you have to be more passive also, but encourage them to be aggressive. Tell them go for their shot. Stop playing defensive. Attack their weaknesses. Be very specific in your directions, because passive aggressives like to follow directions.